Good morning, Jervis Elementary School. Happy Tuesday. We're so glad to have you back. And before we begin, hey, it was President's Day yesterday on Monday. That's why we didn't have any school. So we would like to honor our great country by beginning today with the Pledge of Allegiance. So if you would, please stand and join me in reciting our Pledge of Allegiance.
It stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
So this week at Jervis Elementary School, we want to have a kindness challenge. We want to challenge every student and every staff member to do small acts of kindness every day. Find somebody that you can do something really kind for, because it's going to make a big difference in our school. In fact, I was just noticing that there's some kindness posters I've been seeing posted in the school. What? Wait a minute. Was it Beto? Beto? Oh, boy. Mr. Price, I love kindness. Beto, what are you doing here? Have you been putting up some posters?
Oh, look at this. Let me show you. Here at the fish tank, one kind word can change somebody's entire day. Oh, boy.
Beto? That is awesome. Did you guys know that Beto is challenging us to be kind? Look all over the school and you're gonna find these kindness posters.
Oh boy.
We want you to know how much we love and we appreciate you, and we want you to be kind. Again, find every way you can this week to do something kind for somebody every single day. This is the kindness challenge. We're gonna be incredibly kind at Jervis Elementary School. With that, guys, if you would, please jump up, join us. Maybe we'll grab Beto and have ourselves a little dance before we go. We love you. We'll see you later. Take care, guys.
Choosing your battle. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle.